Up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Ryu had the stupidest verses. Dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard he fucking with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top.
He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tak.
Kicking door with them things in the air. up in Benny Hunter, see me slaying in the jail. We are slaying, no such thing as a jail. Say you need 100 squares, it just came off the scale. Let's do
you
it.
Better do
you
it. Better
do it. Hey,
what you waiting for?
Hey, do
cause
it.
I'll do it.
Cause I'll do it.
What you waiting for?
Do
you
it.
Know
do it.
Do it.
Hey,
what you waiting for?
Hey, do
you
it.
Better do it.
Better do it.
Now let me hear you say,
big things popping
what?
And little things stopping.
Hey.
Big things popping
okay.
And little things stopping.
Hey.
Big things popping
right.
And little things stopping.
Hey.
Ball on these suckers, shout it, lose is not an option. Now do it
like a ball player when you see me ball laying stacks, tall ball player from the state to the air, whether in Miami, Cincinnati, or in Riverdale, Arizona, California, make it rain anywhere. Pulling out in public, shout it, who you think you finna scare? I send them missiles at you, how you going in your underwear? I told a pair of photos on me, so you better tone it down. I suggest you just prepare yourself for when it going down. A-Town, Westside Club, who should catch me? Right up at the top, where big country drawing Mac B. Jack a line, say they caught me slipping, how could that be? I'm something like a stalker, I be here with a strap beat, the trap beat, jumping with the $100 slab. If I want it, I could get $100 on the tail. Sell them all, double down, down, do the math. Think I won't pull up in something with $200 on the dash, I do it.
You better do it,
hey,
what you waiting for?
Hey,
cause I'll do it,
cause I'll
do it,
what you waiting for?
Hey,
do
you know
I'll
do it,
I'll
do it, what you waiting for?
Now let me hear you say,
big things poppin'
what?
And little things stoppin'.
Hey.
Big things poppin'
okay.
And little things stoppin'.
Hey.
Big things poppin'
right.
And little things stoppin'.
Hey.
Ball on these suckers, shout it, lose is not an option. Now
do it like I wanna do it, do it right in front of you. Real vision pimpin', I ain't seeing none of you. I do it for my partner, field daughter, and his mama too. I do it for my oldest sons and their grandmama too. Do it for my daughters and my youngest son, mama, who go by what she want because she know it ain't a problem too. Do something to them and it you I bring the drama to. You do it for a day or so, we do it for a month or two. I do it for my partner, gon' make sure the joke is stunned too. We do it with them blockers, ain't no problem where you ran into. We do it for the block, that why ain't nobody stopping me. I do it for my pop and my cousin too, they watching me. I did it non-stop, now see how they rapper capping me. I made it from the bottom to the top, where I ought to be. Who do it, did good, and do it different. No matter what I do, you know I do it to death. Hey, I'ma do it.
Best man win, partner.